Security call, Stellar Maestro, be inbound, Duluth Piers, 30 minutes. Heading to Port Terminal Number 8, Stellar Maestro.
Calling Duluth Air Bridge, American Integrity.
American Integrity, this is Aerial Bridge, Cap. I'll go ahead and start things up for you.
All right, thank you.
Hey, back up.
Calling Duluth Aerial Bridge, Stellar Maestro.
Stellar Maestro, this is Aerial Left Bridge, Cap, Channel 10.
Channel 10.
Take it easy, Captain Aerial Bridge.
For you tonight.
Aerial Bridge, Cap.
Good evening. How are you doing tonight?
I'm doing well, Cap. How about yourself?
Not too bad, not too bad. How's the traffic look down there? A lot of tourists? You're going to probably go down, clear some traffic after that integrity clears?
Well, Cap, that's up to you. I would appreciate it if I could, but if you guys are keep on pushing, I mean, I can definitely hold it open for you.
No, I think you'll be all right. We already got our load up here, get a little buffer between us and that integrity, so you want to run your traffic, sounds good. I'll give you a shout when we're a mile and a half, and if it looks no good for you, we'll just cut her back or do a circle.
Yeah, Roger, that Cap sounds good. Yeah, it only takes me a few minutes to clear some traffic, but yeah, once you guys are a mile and a half, I'll just get back out of your way again.
Okay, sounds good. Thanks.
Yeah, really appreciate it, Cap. We'll see you guys soon. Bridgeback 16.
Duluth Aerial Bridge, Stellar Maestro. It's 1.50.
Stellar Maestro, Aerial Bridge. Roger, Cap. I'll clear the traffic and be out of your way here shortly. Thanks for the call.
Security members on American Integrity. We'll be turning left wheel at Rice Point back and into Midwest Energy. American Integrity, we'll be turning left wheel in 10 minutes off Rice Point back and into Midwest Energy. American Integrity.